Hi guys and welcome to 123 MyIT. In this video we will show you how to fix a bricked or broken MacBook with the Revive or Restore. So guys, if you're like me and you've bricked your new MacBook M1 or other MacBooks, then you can try to do a Restore or Revive process to get it working again. You might be getting the black screen with the exclamation mark and the Restore URL on it. This video will show you how to fix it. To do a restore or revive, you will need another Mac or MacBook. This Mac will push the restore software to the broken Mac. If you're like me and you didn't have a second Mac, try borrowing one from a friend or you might have to take it into an Apple store. Let's get started. I'm using two MacBook Pro M1 computers. You need to plug the power cable into the working MacBook on the right USB-C port and plug the second USB cable from the second MacBook into the left port. Then plug the cable from the left port into the left port on the broken Mac. Here's a picture that you might find helpful for different Macs. Next up, download an app called Apple Configurator 2 from the App Store. Go ahead and open Apple Configurator 2. Once that's done, you will need to put the second MacBook in DFU mode. This can be a bit tricky. You need to press and hold the power button, and while holding down the power button at all the same time, you press all three of the following keys for about 10 seconds. So right shift key, left option key, and left control key. Other things to know are, a revive will revive the firmware and reinstall the latest version of Recovery OS, while a restore will restore the firmware, erase all data, reinstall the latest version of Recovery OS and Mac OS. So if you do it wrong, it will come up like this on the first MacBook. So it has the padlock on the first Mac and you can't revive or restore the Mac. Okay, so let's try again. Press and hold the power button and then press and hold the right shift, left option and control keys. After 10 seconds, immediately release the three keys, but continue to hold down the power button until it appears in Apple Configurator 2 on your first Mac. Awesome! You have now just put your Mac in DFU mode, just like an iPhone. Now, depending on how you broke your Mac, you will need to use the Revive option or the Restore option. To find these menus, right-click on the DFU sign on the first Mac and go to Advanced. Under Advanced, you will have the Revive option, otherwise I will use the Restore option. And just tap Restore again. Okay, the Restore Revive will start and may take some time, so go ahead and hit the like button and subscribe, guys. Cool, if everything goes well, then you should see the DFU replaced with a padlock, and your broken Mac should now be fixed. You can go ahead and set up your Mac again. Guys, don't forget to check out my other videos, such as set up your own Google iPhone. And do me a favor, if you know anyone who might like this video, please share it with them, hit the subscribe button, and smash the bell icon.